Hello and welcome to some Alone in the Dark. I know you might be wondering, what the hell? This is not where we left off. Well, I had a little incident or accident with the previous recording, and it did not record my audio. And for lack of saving in a new save file, I can't go back and replay what we missed, but I will tell you what it is we missed. We went down the secret tunnel behind the mirror. We found a 3-barrel shotgun, which is what I'm holding right now. See there? And we saw Obed Morton talking from behind the door, like on the phone, looking for someone to come rescue him, or that's what it would appear. And this other guy came and knocked the lights out of him, the living hell out of him. And then the tunnel started shaking. I went up the tunnel back and it started rumbling some more, and some creatures came out, which I did not fight because I want to save bullets. And what else? Oh, we, Cornby, or Sir Cornby, as I like to call him, found us on our room, and we talked about getting out of here and whatever. He gave me a boost through this trap door, which I did not know was on the room I was in. My arm is going through my vagina, just the way I have a penis, you see? A triple barrel penis. And when I came up here, this mirror here started talking to me, an evil entity telling me that I should help him find a specific item to break him free from it, so he would help me with I don't know what the hell. And I just noticed as I started playing then that you can see my nipples. Do you like them? Oh yeah, look at that. Woo! Nipples! So, now I'm here and I'm going to investigate this room and see if I can find anything of interest. I just wasted like, I don't know, about 2 minutes explaining everything to you. An empty crate sent by the Boston Planetarium. Yeah, let's see what we find here. Anything useful? Anything at all? Isn't there like... no. Well, I guess there's nothing more to do here. The door. Let's see, let's look out the window first. See what we can find. Nothing. Okay. Okay then, guess we're going out of hell. Oh, there's a light here. Ah, I can see better now. Let's see if we can investigate a bit better now. I still think there's nothing here, so I'm just gonna get out of here. Gonna get out. You unlocked the door. With what? I do not know. But we're gonna go out. Oh, I see where I am now. Yes, I see very much. Okay. Are those creatures still here? Why aren't they here? You know, remember there were... Of course you remember, there were demons. Have broken the handle. Great. Let's go and talk with Grandma Lucy. See if she has anything to say. She does.
I know you met a ghost behind the mirror.
How do you know?
All those who make it to this accursed island meet him. Beware of his promises.
Who is he?
An evil being, a shadow fiend, a corrupter. He has great powers, but chooses to use them for evil. What about Obed?
Something strange. I saw him, yet I'm not sure.
Do not waste any time. Just tell him that I bear him no grudge, and that I need to see him.
Aren't you blind? So now we're gonna go try find Obed. I don't know about this. Don't hump the wall. Thank you. So I guess there's no way to get back through here. Woman, are you an idiot? Fuck you.
I'm an idiot, I'm a woman. I don't know what to do.
Guess still nothing here. I would have liked to check the other rooms, but I guess there's really nothing. And I can't go back now. So might as well just go down the stairs. Let's go down the spiral staircase with my lovely shotgun in hand. La-di-da-di, la-di-da-di. And I suppose I still can't go in here. Oh. Oh, what? What? What the hell? What the fuck? Well, that was certainly unexpected. Now I'm not sure if I want to save. Might as well save in a new file. Just in case. There we go. Yes. Let's get out of here. That's all. What's in here? Anything in here? Yeah. Da 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 da. First thing to do when you go into a room is turn on the light. Thank you. And hope the demons don't come out and eat your face. Ooh. Thank you for the first aid kit. I see another mirror. Anything? Yeah, nope. Do you have anything to say? Señor Mirror, you take a mirror. Interesting. Mm-hmm. Anything up here? I see pictures on the wall. Anything over here? Anything? No? I see a book on the table, and I see a gun down there. You take a grenade launcher. What? Another book. Ah, the human shadow fusion has become a reality. All these years of groping my way along. How many false leads have I followed? How many detours? But today the truth is standing before my very eyes. Oh, Father. Your veins run once again with life. Father, you are my firstborn son. Wait, what? The cells of the creatures of darkness do not contain, properly speaking, DNA. Rather, a crystalline structure with surprising photosensitive properties is present. It is as though the creatures didn't produce, or rather as if they multiplied after the manner of bacteria. I don't yet understand the factors which trigger this multiplication, but it is obvious that once I manage to pass behind the gate, I will know infinitely more. infidelity. The fusion is based on a principle of surprising simplicity for which I haven't yet mastered all the elements. It is necessary to first extract a few milligrams of the crystalline structure, the most effective being those that cluster around the center of what would pass for a skull. The creatures have neither skeleton nor flesh, nor, properly speaking, blood. They are closer in structure to the mineral than the animal. One could say it is as though mineral attempted to imitate the evolution of the living. Once extracted, the crystalline structures are injected directly into the vascular system of a dead or living human. I am persuaded I can perfect the procedure, mixing the crystalline structure of different creatures. I obtained a more stable result. I can't deny that, reading the lines I have just written, I have the impression of holding a treaty on medieval medicine in my hands. It is nonetheless the truth, the fruits of my labor. The world of darkness is revealing its secrets to me. From now on, I will need more bodies. I am going to multiply the experiments. Obed will provide the supply. His friends on the continent seem to have even less scrupulous than me. What the hell? This guy's crazy! And I don't think it's really Obed doing all the... whatchamacallit, but rather... the other guy. The one we've seen so far? The one that punched the lights out? Well, you didn't actually see him because of... never mind. Doesn't look like there's anything more here. Is there a curtain? Nope. Let's go down the stairs. Down we go. Wait a minute, hold on. Oh, okay, no. No? Can't use this? Can't touch this? Yes, I can. A strange machine equipped with a lens. It looks like a projector. Huh. Nope. Cannot be used here. Can't use it. Let's get out of here. And let's go through this door over here. This door right here. Isn't that a door? Hello, thank you. Hello. No? Oh, fuck you then. I'll go somewhere else. Oh, fuck my god in hell of... whoa. Cornby, if you set up. I hate you, game. I hate you. Let's turn off the light. Light. Thank you. Okay. Thank you. Let's get out of here. And let's keep going. Oh, bloody hell. Literally. Don't go to the blood. If you see blood, you don't want to find out what it is.
God.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, spiders. Fucking spiders! Fuck you. Oof. Oh my god, my reflection scared me. I hear another one. Where are you, son of a bitch? I hear you. knew you were around here. Anyways, this is getting more interesting. I'm gonna save it here. And save use. Save it here. Yes. And I'm gonna end this episode here. Hopefully the sound worked this time. Like and favorite if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you wanna watch some more. And I'll see you. We'll see what's behind this door on the next episode. So, take care and remember to.